working out and eating healthily to get perfect abs is great. But did you know that just one mixture can do the whole job for you? Even better, it's completely affordable for everybody. We all know that belly fat is one of the most difficult and challenging fats to remove completely. Thankfully, there's a little known but highly effective homemade remedy that can transform your belly in just a week. Don't worry, there are only two main ingredients in this recipe, and both of them are 100% natural. To see the amazing effect for yourself, take 1.5 tablets of camphor and some baby oil. Crush the camphor and mix it with the baby oil to form a smooth mixture. Leave it for at least 2 days. After that, stir it thoroughly. Apply this homemade cream to your belly, gently massaging it in every single night before going to bed. Camphor is well known for its antiseptic, analgesic, and anti-spasm effects. It also works on strengthening the blood vessels, which is exactly what helps you lose belly fat. The fat deposits you have on your hips and abdomen are devoid of a blood supply. This is especially true for women. Camphor does a perfect job of making sure your blood vessels work properly and your belly looks great. If you're a fan of scrubs, you can also try a camphor and sea salt scrub on your abdomen to activate blood circulation and achieve the same flat belly effect. Still, baby oil is a wonderful addition to camphor as it helps to warm the surface of your skin, melting all unnecessary fat deposits on your belly. And don't forget to drink plenty of water during your treatment. It'll help the ingredients work even more effectively, flushing out toxins and keeping you fully hydrated. Just 7 days of this treatment will give you outstanding results. If you want to get there even faster, add a couple of abs exercises and try to stick to a healthier menu. Exclude products that naturally increase your belly fat. Refined grains, fatty animal foods, carbohydrates, and sugary foods and drinks. However, I have some bad news for some of you. If you're allergic to camphor, this cream is definitely not for you. Always test it on your wrist before applying it to your belly. If you are allergic to it, don't get upset just yet, as there are other highly effective and quick ways to reduce belly fat. Let's find out what they're all about. Number 1, drink dandelion tea. What seems like belly fat can really be water retention. In this case, dandelion tea is truly irreplaceable. It removes toxins and extra water from your body, helping you stay fit. To make the tea, pour 1 cup of boiling water over 1 teaspoon of dry dandelion leaves. Let it simmer for about 10 minutes and then strain out the leaves. You can also add lemon juice and honey to make your tea a bit sweeter and even healthier. Drinking dandelion tea regularly will not only help you achieve your dream abs, but also clear your skin and improve your body's work. Don't miss out on it. Number 2. Make a coffee, sugar, and olive oil slimming cream. Ground coffee, just like camphor, stimulates your blood circulation, which detoxifies fat from your tissues. Sugar contains crucial glycolic acid, and even more importantly, hydroxyl acid, which breaks down these same fat tissues. Olive oil helps to smooth this mixture out and provide gentle care for your skin. The combination of these powerful products can transform your belly. If you want to try this remedy, mix 1/2 cup of ground coffee, 1 cup of white cane sugar, and 3/4 cup of olive oil. Create a smooth paste and put it in a jar with an airtight lid so it stays fresh. Then apply it to your belly using circular motions and a little pressure. Leave it for 20 to 25 minutes to do its magic and rinse it off with warm water. Repeat this procedure regularly to see outstanding and quick results. Number 3, eat more fat-burning foods. It's no secret that your daily menu is crucial for your body's health and looks. However, this doesn't mean you should change it altogether to get the abs of your dreams. Just add a couple of simple but fat-burning foods to your meals. First and foremost, make sure eggs are on your list. According to a study conducted by the Department of Nutrition at Arizona State University, eating the healthy proteins that eggs richly contain helps lose belly fat. Avocados are a great choice too, as they contain fiber, which basically releases fat from your body. You should also take a closer look at peppers, citrus fruits, nuts, and broccoli, as they can all help you on your way to a flawless figure. Number 4, use body lotion with ginger powder. Ginger powder has pretty impressive thermogenic abilities. It raises your body temperature by increasing your metabolic rate and enhancing your blood flow. All these changes in your body lead to quicker and more effective fat burning. However, it shouldn't be applied alone, as it can overdry your skin. That's why body lotion is a necessary part of this recipe. Mix ginger powder and body lotion to make a smooth cream. Wipe your belly with a warm towel to open the pores before applying the cream to your belly in circular motions. Finish by covering your belly with plastic wrap. Apply this remedy every day for 2 weeks to say goodbye to stubborn belly fat. Number 5, mix garlic and honey. Sounds like a terrible idea, I know, but a garlic and honey combo can do remarkable things to your body. Honey is extremely beneficial for our looks and body. Garlic is a superfood that basically stops pre-fat cells from turning into full-fledged fat cells. You'll need 3 to 4 garlic heads and 1 cup of raw honey. Begin by separating the garlic heads into individual cloves, peeling them, and putting them into a small jar. Pour honey on top of the cloves, covering them completely. Put the lid on and let the honey infuse for a couple of days. You can do this in your refrigerator or at room temperature. When the time comes, take a spoonful of this magical mixture every day on an empty stomach. It won't be long till you see the desired results. Number 6, make an orange oil, ginger oil, green tea, and Greek yogurt paste. Orange oil is great at improving blood circulation, tightening the capillaries, and reducing water retention. Ginger oil boosts blood flow and makes your connective tissues stronger. Green tea provokes cell turnover, reducing water and fat, and Greek yogurt tightens your skin, helping it look way slimmer. Put them all together to get a perfect recipe for burning belly fat and reducing cellulite. Take a half cup of organic matcha green tea powder and 1 cup of Greek yogurt. Mix them together, adding 20 drops of orange oil and 10 drops of ginger oil. Combine until you have a thick cream. Once again, put it in a jar with an airtight lid and leave it for a day. The next day, apply it to your dry belly skin, massaging it in with a little pressure. Leave it on your belly for 20 to 25 minutes to sink into your skin and start all the necessary processes. Rinse it off with warm water. And there you go! Losing belly fat has never been quicker or easier. Do you know any other quick and effective methods to reduce belly fat? Tell us in the comment section below. Don't forget to give this video a like, share it with your friends, and click subscribe. Stay on the bright side.